In this video, we are going to find out how to set a break-even stop for sell trades when the price is running into our direction. You see the little red line here? That is the break-even stop that has been placed. So let's find out how to do that with MQL5. To start, please click on the little icon here or press F4 in your MetaTrader. Now you should see the MetaEditor window. And here you want to click on File, New File, Expert Advisor from Template, Continue. I will call this file Simple Sell Breakeven Stop, click on Continue, Continue and Finish. Now you can delete everything above the onTick function and the two command lines here. First, we need to use the include statement to include the file trade.mqh. This one comes with MQL5 and it will give us some simple trading functions that we need to open a sample trade. We create an instance of the class ctrade that will be called trade. Inside of the onTick function, we first need to get the bid price because we are going to open a sell trade. To get the bid price, we use SymbolInfoDouble for the current symbol on the chart. The parameter here is called symbol_bit, all in capital letters. And I also use normalized double and underscore digits to automatically calculate the right number of digits behind the dot. And if we have no open positions, so if positions total equals zero, we use trade.sell to open a sell trade for 10 micro lot. You wouldn't do that on a real account, but we need something to test. And now we are going to call a function called check sell break even stop and pass the bid price as a parameter. So far, this function does not exist, so we need to code it now. Our function will not have any return value. We start with a for loop and go through all the positions. For each position, we want to find out the ticket number. That is done by using position_get_integer, and the parameter to get the ticket number is position_ticket, all in capital letters. We also want to know the open price, or in my case, I have called it buy price. That can be done by using position_get_double, position_price_open. To get the position stop loss, we use position_get_double and we use position_sl. And that is also the same for the take profit. We use position_get_double and this time position_tp. To find out if it's a sell position, we need to find out the position type by using position_get_integer position_type. And to get the position symbol, we use position get symbol for the current counter value, because in the next step, we are going to check out if the current symbol on the chart equals the position symbol. And if that is true, we check if the position type equals position type sell. So that's a sell position. We only want to set a break-even stop if the current position stop loss still is above the position buy price. And in my case, I want to set the stop loss if the current bid price is at least 30 points below the position buy price. And if all those conditions here are true, we can now modify the stop loss. That is done by using trade.positionModify. For the current position ticket, I want to place the break-even stop 4 points below the position buy price, and we leave the position take profit value as it is. Finally, we need to close the for loop and the function, and that's about it. If you don't know what all the code here does, or if this was too fast for you, maybe you want to watch one of the other videos in this basic course, or maybe even the premium course on the website is interesting for you. For now, please click on the compile button here or press F7. We did not get any errors here, and if that is the case, you can click on the little button here or press F4 to go back to MetaTrader. And in MetaTrader, please click on View, Strategy Tester, or press Ctrl and R. Please pick the new file simple-sell-breakeven-stop.ex5, mark the visual mode here, and start a test. Here is our first position, and just now the break-even stop has been placed, so our little expert advisor is working, and in this little video you have learned how to place a break-even stop for sell trades when it's going into your direction. And you have coded it yourself with a few lines of MQL5 code.